cherish is slowly dying or it's gone. Little shaken babies and drunkards seem to all agree. Once the show gets started, it's bound to be a sight.
West Forsyth High School. My name is Jim Cook and I'm the boys basketball coach here at West Forsyth High School. I'm here today because I'd like to wish our 2015 senior class the best of luck in their future endeavors and to remind them that they will always be a part of West Forsyth basketball family.
Good morning. My name is Chris Roy and I'm the head boys golf coach here at West Forsyth. And I'd like to take just a moment to thank my three seniors, Robert Shaw, Stetson Godwin, and Zach Davis for the commitment they have made to our golf program. They have made quite a lasting impression on our program, and it's hard to believe that the last 4 years has passed by so quickly, but again, you've left quite an impression on our program for the future, and I want to thank each and every one of you for that. I wish you guys the best in college as well as your future endeavors.
I want to personally, truly from the bottom of my heart, thank Drew, James, Miller, Nick, and Jacob for all they've done and all they've sacrificed. They truly, all five of these young men, have embodied what we like to talk about in lacrosse as a We and Us effort, both on and off the field. They have, throughout the 3 years and 2 years, made me very proud to be their coach, made their families proud, and made their teammates proud of their efforts.
and the varsity competition cheer coach. I had the pleasure of coaching 5 sweet senior girls this year. I'm so excited to see them as they go off to college. Great luck, girls. I love you.
All right, I want to congratulate our seniors this year for cross country. We had a great season. You guys have really been leaders in our program. The last 4 years, we've come a long ways. We picked up some people along the way. We're really appreciative of everything you've done for us. I want to wish you the best in the future and always come back and see us when you get a chance. Thanks.
Hey everybody, I'm Coach Bone, coach for the dance team. Just wanted to let my girls know how proud of them I am. I'm really excited for all the incredible things you guys are going to do after you graduate. You're always going to be my first team, and I'm going to miss you guys so much. Please come back and visit me and tell me all your amazing stories, and never quit dancing. I love you guys.
I'm Coach Shelley. I coach the equestrian team here at West. I'm going to miss Caroline's great leadership and the most big, beautiful smile I've seen in years. Courtney Miotti, I know that she will be successful with her strong convictions and good characters. I'm going to miss Heather Morrison and her hard work ethic, always striving for perfection. I'm going to miss you so much and thank you for what you've contributed to our team.
Hi guys, Coach Clack here. I'd like to take the opportunity to recognize and thank our seniors of 2015. Many of you have been in the program for 4 years and have done a lot of great things that have helped solidify the foundation of this program, and you will sorely be missed this season. Unfortunately, we didn't quite make the playoffs, but you finished with great class and extraordinary effort. Down the back stretch as we were playing our best football there those last 5 or 6 ball games. Lot to be proud of. I know we're going to miss you, and you're going to go off and hopefully take these lessons that we learned and do some great things with it.
On behalf of the girls basketball program at West Forsyth High School, I would like to thank our 2 seniors this year, Jasmine Rodriguez and Connor Parker, for all the many incredible things they have done for our program. I know the coaching staff is going to miss you guys, the players are going to miss you guys, Beanie is especially going to miss you guys. And I want to wish you the best of luck in your intramural careers at Kennesaw State. We'll be right back. They say the team takes on a personality of its leaders, and I've never had a team typify that as much as this year's girls golf team with our leaders, Aaron and Samantha, the two seniors that are graduating. A term we like to throw around from time to time was hot mess. Kind of described these two and kind of described our reign abbreviated season. But I want to thank Aaron and Sam for participating in girls golf this year and being part of a very enjoyable girls golf season. And wish them both the best of luck in the future.
Kaylee has been a part of the West Forsyth gymnastics team for 3 years now, and with over 10 years' experience in gymnastics, her expertise and positive attitude was really a wonderful asset to the team this year. She's very hardworking, she's dedicated, and we're really going to miss her. So good luck at UGA, and make sure you come back to see us.
I'd like to shout out to all my 2014-2015 senior cheerleaders. We had an awesome season this year, and having 14 seniors on the squad definitely made it a special year for me. I don't think that's ever been done before, and I had a great time thanks to all of you guys. I wish every single one of you lots of luck in your future, and go West!
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car, raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door.
B-I-G-G-O-R-Y.
What's the Wolverine battle cry?
B-I-G-G-O-R-Y.
What's the Wolverine battle cry?
B-I-G-G-O-R-Y.
B-I-G-G-O-R-Y.
All right, we want to thank our swimmers for this season. You guys had our best showing ever at the state meet down at Georgia Tech here a few weeks ago. And leadership, the way you conducted yourselves on the deck, and the things that you did in the pool really provided great for us. It's a great springboard for our program headed forward. We appreciate everything you've done for us. Best of luck in the future.
Hello, I'm just here to say a special goodbye to the senior class, the baseball team of 2015. It's been an incredible run with you guys. I've enjoyed a lot of great memories with you guys. I know it's an exciting time for you to move on to another chapter of your life, and we're excited for you, but we're certainly going to miss you here, not only at the baseball field, but also in the school. So I wish you all the best of luck. Thanks for all the memories and all the great times we've had together, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.
All right, West Forsyth seniors, just wanted to send out a big congratulations to reaching this important milestone in your life. The softball program would like to thank you for your hard work and dedication the past 4 years. You've definitely made us a better softball program. We want to wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Thank you.
All right, on behalf of the coaches, the volleyball coaches at West, I'd like to thank Shelby Lance, Alyssa Robertson, and Chloe Tyler for a great senior season. Leading the team to 39 victories and the state playoff berth, and all the hard work they put in and the leadership on and off the court. Thank you, ladies, for a great season.
Hey guys, just want to give a shout out to Raiden Crittenden and Thomas Cooper. Appreciate you guys for putting in 4 years of hard work. Very unique to find a couple guys that are a part of the team and such a brutal sport. Day in and day out, appreciate everything you've done for us and the team, and we're certainly going to miss you guys. Wish you guys the best of luck in college.
Okay, seniors, no more hanging out in the dark room, no more hanging out in the classroom during lunch, no more coming and aggravating me to death, no more paint fights in the art room. Basically, at this point, you're about done. You made us all very proud. Congratulations on the 4 years that you've completed here. Good luck, and hopefully you will go out and do some great things for us.
Well, it's that time of year again, time to say goodbye to the seniors. It's always a bittersweet moment, and this year it is especially that way because this is the senior class I started with. So I really feel like these are my kids. They've been here for 4 years and done some amazing work in the band program. We've had members of All-State Band. They've had marching success, great concert success, and we will miss them. I know that they'll be successful in the future. They have done such wonderful things, and all we hope is that they'll come back and visit us often. Anyway, best wishes, seniors. We hope life turns out as good for you as it has for me with you these last 4 years.
To Emily and Carly, I have thoroughly enjoyed having you in this program over the last few years. You have been an integral part of the West Forsyth High School Color Guard, and we would not have been the same without you. And I wish you so much luck in the future. You both are going to do fantastic things because you are very strong young ladies.
To all my band seniors and drumline folks, winter drumline, awesome seasons. I didn't start you guys, but it's been a fantastic 3 years, and it'd be sad to see you go, but I'm super proud of you, and I wish you all the very best of luck.
Days of wine and roses, laugh and run away like a child at play through the meadowland toward a closing door, a door marked nevermore that wasn't there before.
Well, seniors, it's been a fantastic year. We've done some amazing things with our videos and our accolades that we've received. You know, our culminating Lip Dub Emmy Award, can't beat that. You guys have worked incredibly well together. It's been a tight-knit group. You know, of course, we've had our family squabbles, but that all goes with the territory. I know each and every one of you are gonna take the lessons learned in this class and apply it to whatever it is you do with your life. And I know that each and every one of you will be successful in what you do. You've proven that this year. Best of luck to each and every one of you, and please come back and visit.
Hi, my name is Joyce Thomas. I teach cosmetology. I actually have a licensed program as well as a pathway, a combination of students. We have 16 seniors this year that are graduating, and I would definitely like to wish our seniors a very bright future. I wish you nothing but the very best, and I always continue to do what is right and as well as be your own advocate.
To my seniors of 2015, you have been with me for 3 years, all the way from which end of the knife to hold to making wonderful, fantastic meals. I want to let you know that I've enjoyed every single moment with all of you and will deeply miss you. And it was nice having you for 3 years, and I love you guys. Mwah. Remember, work smarter, not harder.
We'll be right back.
to my seniors. There come those classes rarely where a group of people come together as one, who lead, who get along, who are positive, who actually deliver a senior product. And I will always feel that you are one of those groups. And I'm gonna miss you dearly. I salute you on all your wins this year. You went out with class and well represented with your trophies and wins. So remember that. And I'll leave you with a thought by Winnie the Pooh. And that is that I am lucky to have something so special that makes saying goodbye hard. So I'm not going to say goodbye, I will say until later, because I know all of you are going to do so well. You're going to give me your first ticket to your Broadway show. So I'll see you then.
I just want to say congratulations to the class of 2015. Student government, you've been amazing. Your legacy that you've left, we'll remember for the years to come. A little bit of parting advice, don't ever lose your executive presence. Good luck, guys.
I know.
This year we've got five great, outstanding graduating seniors. We're going to miss them quite a bit. We have Sam Biondi, probably one of the hardest workers on staff. Probin, our little cheerleader, our shout out jar person. Dory, we don't know what we could have done without you. And Shannon, been an interesting 3 years. Your leadership skills. Rebecca, what can I say? You've been my right hand girl for 3 years now, and as always, Fair Bear does care.